again, here's Christoph Daim from Vienna Suiseki. In this video, I want to show you a Danseki, which means a plateau stone. Traditionally, a plateau stone should have at least 3 steps, although there are fine examples with 2 steps only. Most important is that the steps should vary in their dimension, size and height. They should not be equal. This here is a very fine example from a German river, which has 4 steps, which are arranged by nature in an ideal way. Enjoy the video of the details. Hope to see you again soon, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching.